Hi everyone. We are all aware of COVID-19 pandemic. Jesus said in the scriptures that let not your heart be troubled. Fear not what they fear and call confederacy what they call confederacy. We have the word of God in us and the power of God in us. Evil cannot touch you. Plague cannot come near your dwelling. That's what the scripture says. I like you to know that he that dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of his wings. But we are not ignorant of what we are supposed to do. Make sure your surrounding is clean. Wash your hand regularly. Sanitize your hands. If you have to go out, make sure you are not walking in the midst of multitude. But much more, we are covered by the blood of Jesus. And I'm praying for you. And after this whole evil is over, I will see you alive in the name of Jesus. Take care and stay safe. God bless you.